Namaskar. Welcome to Dialogue with Divakar. I am Dr. Hema Divakar, the gynecologist at the Divakar Speciality Hospital, JP Nagar, Bengaluru. Let's talk about copper tea as a method of contraception. You've just delivered and you want to seek a method to space your next pregnancy. You don't want to obviously conceive in the next couple of weeks or months, and you want a good amount of spacing for say 3 years or 5 years. And one of the simple, effective and safe methods that your doctor suggests is the use of a copper tea. And then you immediately say a clear no-no to that, because you have heard that this method is dangerous. You've heard that the copper tea may migrate into other areas of your body. It can get stuck in your stomach or even go to your brain. And you've also heard that it gives rise to intense degree of pain during your menstrual cycles, the cramps and the excess bleeding, and you are not even ready to understand more about copper tea. Well, to bring to your notice, it is one of the very safe, very effective and best methodology of contraception. It is nothing but a simple plastic device with a copper wire wound round it, which is a small little thing placed in your womb, and the copper has a property not to allow the pregnancies to happen as long as it's present in your womb. So the method is only going to be taking 1 minute for the doctor to insert, and all that you have to do is to come back once every year to check on the position of copper tea. The newer medicated copper teas eliminate all the problems and concerns that you had in mind. It'll have less bleeding, no pain at all, and every day you do not have to bother about the anxieties with the unwanted pregnancy. So please ask your doctor for more information about copper tea as a method of contraception.